What's up, y'all? It's your boy, Lolo, aka Duke of Hype. What is up? Hey! This is why we can't have nice things. You need to cut it. I'm sorry. When you work with people, things happen. What's up, y'all? It's your boy, Mello, aka Duke of Hype. I'm back. Once again, I couldn't resist. I'm sorry. I love this game. And, like, I feel like I owe it to you guys that I show you as much of it as I possibly can. At least beat it. At any least. It's part three. So, last time, we beat a bunch of bosses. I did it. I don't know why I said we, but whatever. I mean, you guys are part of the journey. And, finding out more lore about the place and everything like that. But yeah. So let's just dive right back into it. It's you. Oh god. I got scared. I was like, I don't think I'm gonna make it. I'm not gonna make it. I don't wanna do it. It was a long jump. Why doesn't that hurt us? Oh, that was cute. Bitch. Be gone. I'm still missing the item. There's nothing. Oh my. doesn't look any better. It's a bunny! I can't tell if it's a guy or a girl. Oh, it's pink on it, so let's go with the girl.
Oh, hello! How may I help you? You may have noticed parts of the city have been affected by a foul curse. This area in particular has been displaced and now is corrupted by spirits of the dead. In some way, their plants have dried to this soulless form. I've been looking for this rare insect species, a kind of ivory bug airhoppers. If you happen to come across one of those, please bring it to me. I will reward you any way I can.
Well, guess what? Today's your lucky day. Shall not go unrewarded. I don't even know what you gave me, but I'm pretty sure. Fuck. I'm just gonna keep moving. I feel like not doing that would just be... Hello?
My dear Cecilia.
Okay. What's up? Bye! Oh, it's not dead. Oh god, there's sir. Oh jeez. Oh god, it's alive! Oh god, okay. Fuck. Jesus. This is what happens. You go to a new area and do we just fluff it all up.
Where should I go?
I'm gonna go forward. Let me see. I have the key. Oh shit. Ow, good god. Ugh.
Oh god. I'm making mistakes. I need to stop making mistakes.
Pretty sure I hit that man like 5 times. When backtracking just goes horribly wrong. Sorry, I'm being bad, and I just can't stop.
I can't stop.
Just, I'm struggling so hard. And I shouldn't be. It's clearly a sign. It's a sign. The game's telling me, no, go back the way you were going. That's the right way. Don't go forward. One, two, three. One, two, three. Die, bitch, die. Hello. Yeah, we get it. Mm-hmm. Yep. Yep. Uh-huh. Yep. Bring you the bugs. I wonder if... Let me stop. I wonder if I kept talking to them, if it would, like, take me, since she jumps back, if I would jump back into the water, like, then the question would be, would I die? Science would be the proper response. All right, let's try this again, shall we? Something here. Now I'm a lot of cave in region. Okay, whatever. Fine. Whatever. Whatever. I don't know what I'm talking about. I'm crazy. Clearly. Yeah, you pulled out that bat so quick. He said, come up here, I dare you. Catching you up here, how about that? So I'm just gonna go down here. Hey, it's that lady. What a what? Wow. My words today. I'm not even gonna try to repeat what I said. Don't hurl 5,000. Game poison. Oh, that would've been so cool. Too bad I spent all my money on other stuff. So this bitch is back. Thank you. I was feeling so good about myself too. It's hard to see. It's so hard to see. Okay, alright, you know what, I got this, it's not even no big deal, I got this. I'm ready, alright, I got this, this bitch going, down. One, two. Damn it, I rolled right into that one. It's just so hard to see. It's really hard to see. The best. Fudge. Okay. Alright. The damage I'll put in this game is just really weird, because pretty sure I had enough health to survive a hit if she was to hit me. I'm not saying she didn't hit me. Why did I do that? I didn't even need to do that. Fuck. Fuck. Aw, damn it. Not paying attention. Oh my god, the wrong way. Damn stand, I stood right under it. Like, I set myself up for that one. Why is this... Tired of dying. Getting real tired of it. Really? I was trying not to roll so that way I didn't make the mistake of rolling off the stage, and I figured I was in the middle of it so I wouldn't hit it, but apparently I was wrong. I'm just not focusing. Like, I'm literally just not focusing. I'm not focusing at all. Again with that much health, but since you know, since the output is so weird. Nah, I got you. Fuck.
Whew. No! No!
Oh god. Oh, she's not happy. What? Okay, I was gonna say that better have been scripted. Why am I a cat? What? What is this? Why am I a cat? Okay then. So I'm a cat now. That's perfect. Get it? Get it, guys. Perfect. I know, I hate myself too. It's okay. Kitty with combos.
hype right now. I'm so hype. I'm insane with the combos right now. Cat form confirmed, best form. My cake! My cake! It's so weird. I'm having too much fun with this. Ooh! Yo, that is too hype. That is too hype. I get the feeling I can't touch this one. Okay. I can dig it. Oh shit. Jesus! I jumped into him! Jesus! Hashtag let's go. Like that needs to be a thing at this point. Nice. if I get invisibility frames on. Fuck. You're annoying. So tell me why the little fucker got me. Well, boys and girls, I feel like this is a good place to leave off of. I apologize for all the devs. I'm probably going to edit a lot of that out, just so you know. So, I'm probably going to edit this part out too. I don't know. With that being said, so bad. Until next time, guys, this is your boy Melo Duca Hype signing off.